bastard left his ties and a suit. Brown mops, mothballs, and bowling shoes. His opinion, so you never have to choose. But pretty soon, you'll be an old bastard too. You get smaller while the world gets big. The more you know you don't know shit. The whiz man will never fit you like the whiz did.
Two cats I was thinking about from the master class part. And the master class actually is supposed to be when you know, someone has a song they're working on or something that they're working on, and then they show that, and then the master takes a ruler and beats a little ass, or tells them what they might do. And someone kept on saying, rock this bitch. And it occurred to me that there was, I don't want to put you on the spot though, but let me talk to you.
Do you have any, even the smallest little bit of two bars of songs that you're working on?
Yeah.
Would you want to just play a couple bars and we can make a song out of that for the guy?
Yeah.
All right, let's hear it.
Yeah, we were talking about songwriting, and there's a piano player who seemed to me he's probably pretty good at what he did, and that he's asking about writing songs, and I was getting to that point, and it just seems to make sense to show him what it feels like to be put on the spot to make one up. Max, just play anything that you think is...
Way to go, Max.
two bars, four bars of anything. It doesn't even have to be a great idea. If someone said, rock this bitch over again, so we can make something up.
Okay. Well, I actually started writing a song about my principal at my school. Yeah. I just have the intro, really. I mean, I have just...
Did you have any words at all?
Yeah.
Okay. How's some of it doing?
Well, I can give a little background. My principal's name is Dr. Ritz, I go to Kennett High School, so...
Here at Kennett High School, there's lots of administration. There's Fernandez, Jenkins, Thomas, but they're not my concentration. There's a guy I haven't mentioned. Do you see my implication? He's the guy that's standing in the hallway, sleeves rolled to his elbows. And he's a nice guy when you get to know him, just don't let him see your earphones. I think about him almost every day in the summer, but I'm glad to say my principal's a marathon runner. Because Jeremy Ritz, he's young and he's cool, he's gonna bring a lot of positive change to our school. Jeremy Ritz, he's helping us. Want to stay on Race's good side because he's always in the right. I'm gonna win the competition when the judges hear this, even though we all know who is truly Mr. KHS. So I did this song for Mr. KHS was a competition that I was in, and Dr. Ritz is kind of the new hot young principal. Ladies love him, so I wrote this verse here. Principal Roundtable, come on up and take a seat. I hear he listens to your feedback if you put it to a beat. And we can all tell by his socks that he's got fashion savvy wits. That must be why I hear the ladies call him Daddy Ritz. He's young and he's cool, he's gonna bring a lot.
Doing was trying to come up with something cool.
Yeah.
And you don't need that. Like, really, if the only thing you've got is...
What's the first thing that comes to your mind? You don't know.
Just like, what is it, you know? And I think some of it is like, when you're writing the song, if you let yourself be a little bit bored with it and watch what comes through the fog. I mean, I loved your song about the principal. That was good enough for me. I think you're really good. Yeah. And there's the cat who wants to play a tune, and I'm happy to play one with you if you want. This is the last time, and I don't really know how we're going to do this. It's not really set up for two people, but I'll play you bass for you. So.
Yeah, he's gone. Right
it's Max Judd
99. J-U-D-D.
Yeah, thank you.
Just one verse, it's a 5.5 minute song. Just one verse, of course, yeah.
Blue Jean, baby.
Oh, yeah, tiny dance.